you know, they told us there were still going to be some pine loads that
red light.
Straggle in.
Let's get some of that turbo noise, or that ASX noise.
The word went out that they were cutting it to just pine, or to just hardwood. So, I said, all right, well, it is what it is. I mean, our day was already shot because of everything that had happened. So, I look up and I see that it's Hollywood. When he got out
so
of the
shocking
truck.
Acceleration for a 400 horsepower engine.
So, I walk up, that's when I saw him, and I wish it had the transmission that the blue truck's got. The blue truck's got that 13-speed. And I'd like a 13-speed behind this motor, because when I hit hills with this, I got to let it log all the way down before I can downshift it, you know. And then when I downshift, the RPMs drop up so high, I lose another 10 miles an hour before it starts pulling good.
Get a good riding shot. Shows you where we are.
What, worried about somebody stealing it?
Yeah.
I'm not actually worried about it. I'm more worried about somebody stealing the chains and all the stuff I've got on it.
Yeah, that's true.
Because that lock that I bought for it, you know, they paid for it, but I bought a lock to keep on the lockbox.
Uh-huh.
Given Jamie and Josh and stuff, everybody, they're the only two that had the combination. Well, Josh needed a chain or something out of it, couldn't remember the combination, and cut the lock off. It was wow. Like, Jesus, man, all you had to do was...
Machines.
Jason, you've been the one running it. I have my legs stretched all the way out to push the pedal down. Jason's what, like 6'3" or 6'4"?
Climbing on a pile of mulch right now.
Time to load a low boy. My phone doesn't run out of battery. Come on. Come on. Okay, I can't do it. I love that trick. Still a little bit of a cold. Getting it? Got it? Good. See that Bronco? Volvo. They're everywhere. I like dinosaurs. I love watching excavators.
Can't
case you're wondering, it's my dad in the machine, my mom's sitting in the truck. Uneven ground.
Tell this little boy's had a lot of use. It's a done job right there.
Putting the exhaust boot on. On the way again. Get you some of the mirror. Too much mud. Just like in the arches on the windows.
Still want to go down and take you through that neighborhood in Williamsburg that I was working in.
Gotta get you some of that sound.
That's what they're saying. We got a good chance.
Yeah.
A lot more car activity in this neighborhood today than all during the week. I guess everybody's at work or school or whatever.
I just feel like when trucks are doing stuff like this through neighborhoods, some people are going to be like, well, you don't see that every day. Others are going to be like, those trucks need to stop making so much noise.
Well, that's the way those people were down in Williamsburg, a lot of them. They hated the trucks coming through there. It's like, hey, we were coming through here building your house, so now you got to be patient while we're in here building everybody else's houses that are going to be your neighbors.
Trailer all to itself.
Make a heck of a picnic table out of that.
You can see an entire Chinese family at that table. Looks like it'd be good for it.
whoever fixed our bikes can go ride.
Yeah, y'all need to hurry up and do that, because I'd like to go with you sometime.
Yeah.